Oh, hello. How do you do? I am Anri of Astora, unkindled like you. This is Horace, a friend and travelling companion. Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder? We are well along the Road of Sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep. We seek the cathedral, home of the grim Aldrich. We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords. The next time we cross paths, one may find the other in a time of need. May the flames guide your way. Oh yes, Horace. He's not very talkative, but don't think ill of him. He's an upstanding, kind-hearted knight, a fine partner for this grueling journey. Without his help, I would have cursed this onerous duty long ago. We are well along the Road of Sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep. We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords. The next time we cross paths, one may find the other in a time of need. May the flames guide your way. We are well along the Road of Sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep. We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords. The next time we cross paths, one may find the other in a time of need. May the flames guide your way.
Thank you. Well, this is unexpected. I don't often have visitors. What do you want? This is my study that you've happened upon. If you haven't any business, I've reading to get back to. How intriguing. You'd better not. Sorcery is not for everyone, and should never be forced. You have your own methods. Sorcery need not be one of them. Don't let it bother you. Be on your way, then. You're unkindled. Shouldn't you get back to your duty? Oh, I thought you'd already given up. Well, nothing has changed. You're not inclined for sorcery. It is either a natural fit, or no fit at all. Be on your way, then. You're unkindled. Shouldn't you get back to your duty?
Thank you. You're an unkindled, aren't you? I am Ciris of the Sunless Realms, former servant of the Divinity. Duties we each bear, but one's duty is a solitary affair. I doubt we've much to gain from fraternization. Blessing of the moon upon your journey. I doubt we've much to gain from fraternization. Blessing of the moon upon your journey. I doubt we've much to gain from fraternization.
Ah, well met, Ashen One. How may I be of service? Ashen One, if my wares are not to thy
Ah, well met. 'Tis good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day? Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Ah, there you are, unkindled one. I am pleased to have a pupil as dedicated as you. To learn pyromancies, you must vow to become my pupil. I know, but...
Oh, Champion of Ash, welcome back. Do you wish to hear a tale? You only have to ask. Oh, you've brought me a Braille Divine Tome. Now I can tell new tales of miracles. Tales of the greater miracles can be quite the epics. What fun we will have. Divine Tome, I could tell you many tales and more. Oh, only I cannot see. Terribly sorry, but you'll have to find me a Divine Tome in Braille. Have a pleasant journey, Champion.
champion of Ash. Welcome back. I would do anything for my master. Just say the word. As I have said, I was once a sorcerer. Alas, the magic of Londo. But I can teach you what I know. Perhaps more important, I believe that we pilgrims of those. Be safe, champion.
Knowest thou of our purpose? Five thralls will take five.